This is a 1962 Mark II Jaguar, and it really is in beautiful shape here. The engine is 231 cubic inch dual overhead cam engine, and cast iron and aluminum alloy head. Beautiful engine compartment here, very tidy. Notice the fog lamps and the placement of the side view mirror on the fender. One piece curved windshield, and looking inside, beautifully appointed. Red leather, it looks like. And of course, real wood dash. Lots of switches. And you'll notice this car has the optional automatic transmission. Tach with a clock in the bottom. Speedometer going up to 140. Lots of curves on this car. Amber turn signal, there you go, 3.8 automatic. This one really looks like it just left the showroom. And of course, the Jaguar.